Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad. I'm home. Sorry it's been so long, but I couldn't get away. I know neither of you is around to hear this, but I miss you. I miss watching Dad grade papers on the living room table. I miss the three of us huddled around the radio, listening to the Silver Shroud. Dad, you were right about what living underground would really be like. 25 years locked in with the same people was a challenge. But watching them pair up, get married, have children, well, I think I got to know a little bit of what you and Mom were always telling me. Well, since I'm doing this whole trip down memory lane, maybe a walk over to the old high school is in order.
Thank you.
Overseer's personal journal. I was in my junior year when I got the news that Mom died. Mining accident. Everyone in West Virginia has a story like that in the family. You never think it's gonna be you. Dad was in pieces. I started living in the library more than before, and I was already there most days to begin with. And Evan, oh, God, Evan. Mom had introduced us just a few months before. Graduated a year ahead of me, just went right to work in the mines. So handsome. Oh, and those arms. What West Virginia girl could resist all that? I can't believe he stuck with me. After the funeral, I didn't want anyone around. But there he was, showing up in the library after his shift with a lunchbox for us to share. Every day. When the career fair came, and I met the people from Vault-Tec, it was like a light turned on. Protecting families, protecting their future, protecting America. The first thing I did when I got the acceptance letter to Vault-Tec University was head over to Mom's grave with Dad. He was happy I was staying in West Virginia. So was I.